Hi, I'm Jim. I'm from Pennsylvania, and I voted for Trump in 2016 because I believed that he would be good for the economy, and it seemed like a good decision at first. Now this year, with his handling of the coronavirus, and as a disabled American, seeing the health rationing and disabled people being infected with COVID, being DNR'd involuntarily and left to die by starvation, I can't vote for Trump again this year. So I'll be supporting Biden for his campaign.